quite hot. I like everything about Kerala. I mean, this is our first time to be here. So yesterday we were playing in Kochi, and this is our second kick in the state. And we really love everything, the food, the people, except the weather. But I think if I stay here, I'll get so next we'll play a Manipuri song. It's a song in my native tongue. I'll tell you the story behind the song. It's a song called Kutupina. So when I was in Delhi, I wrote this song. This is a story about a crazy guy who one night decided that he will take away Kutub Minar all the way from Delhi to Imphal. It's very surreal, and then, you know, so one night when Delhi is like, you know, dead, you know, no one is awake, so he just picked off Kutub Minar and then we took it with this train called Upper Assam. The train runs till Assam. I mean, so far Manipur doesn't have railway, you know, system. We don't have. So this guy travels, you know, with Upper Assam carrying Kutub Minar. You know, he stopped by Bihar and then, you know, smoked biri with the farmers who were waiting for the rain, you know. So along the way, it's a story of his journey, you know, how he travels carrying Kutub Minar all the way back to Imphal. So finally he reaches Imphal. So back then the government was Congress in Imphal. Now it's BJP, I mean, the stupid ones. So the Congress are I'm not praising Congress. They're equally stupid. So these people, you know. So the guy in Manipur is a very famous place called Sekmai. You have the best, you know, liquor there, you know. So it's a dry state, but you have the best liquor brew there, you know. So the guy reads Sekmai, and then the Manipur chief minister pops up, you know, on the highway. He got down from his ambassador black car, and then he said, "What the fuck you are doing with the Kutub Minar, you know?" In Delhi, you know, the opposition are claiming that Manmohan has gifted Kutub Minar to Barack Obama. So the guy says, if Delhi wants Kutub Minar back, you know, in Mehrauli in Delhi, and then they have to repeal AFSPA's money. So for those of you who doesn't know AFSPA, it's an imposed in Kashmir, in Manipur, in various northern states. So it gives power to the army just to shoot at sight. If they think that you are carrying a gun, they just need to think to kill you, you know, they don't have to do anything. And then later, if you turn out to be a civilian, then they can tell you later, like, oh, we thought it was carrying a gun and we thought that it was going to attack us. So many lives have been lost because of this draconian act. So this is a song I made when I was, you know, a student in Delhi. So I don't think I need to sing this song. I've told the story. I can quit. Thank you.
Thank you.